Nissan Altima headlight. Jack up front on these. So open the hood though, give us a little bit of light. Most definitely. Make sure that emergency brake is on. So you check the connections and everything. Comes to the left, comes out, pull this tab up, pull the headlight out, and don't drop the camera doing it. Don't drop the camera. See the dealership, or it comes stock with the green backing on there. I don't know if you can see really well, but you can kind of tell it's burnt out. And always wear gloves when you're dealing with halogen bulbs. This is a 13 Nissan Altima. Aftermarket Sylvania blue H11. These grooves lined up. So put them in, angle, twist it clockwise, bam, right into place. Snap that sucker in. Let's check these headlights. Technically, you're supposed to replace both at the same time, so that your the headlight life stays the same. But we are all set, good to go. For more videos, how to's, like, subscribe, please share. Definitely subscribe. Thank you again for watching The Lion's Den.
The time is now.